Welcome to the original Bass Hunter family of boats. Bass Hunter developed the two-person thermoformed fishing and hunting boat over 20 years ago. Today, the people at Bass Hunter Boats continue the tradition of quality and customer satisfaction that has made the Bass Hunter name famous. If you're an outdoor person, you're probably familiar with the original Bass Hunter boats. Fishermen have long recognized the value in a boat that is simple, easy to carry, and requires little water depth for use. Hunters and photographers have found the low-profile stability to be a big advantage to their sport. While Bass Hunter boats have been spotted catching baby tarpon in South Florida, bone fishing the flats, duck hunting the timbers, and photographing wildlife in the Rockies, Bass Hunter boats were really made for scenes like this, simply fishing the quiet backwaters. A peaceful morning, a quiet lake, some willing fish, an enjoyable companion, and your Bass Hunter boat. The outdoor experience doesn't get much better than this. These are the times that the Bass Hunter boats were made for. This boat cutout shows the tremendous amount of flotation foam in every Bass Hunter boat. Utilizing both block foam and poured foam not only adds to the boat's solid feel, but gives amazing flotation characteristics. With weights of only 60 to 125 pounds, Bass Hunter boats are remarkably easy to carry. The Bass Hunter boat carrier makes moving your boat a one-person operation. Now you can roll your boat right up to the water's edge with all your gear inside, allowing you to have much more time on the water. These demonstrations show the remarkable stability built into every original Bass Hunter boat. We stood on the sides, double loaded the boats, and even filled them with water to show you their impressive capabilities. The original Bass Hunter boat requires only inches of water to float, allowing you to fish those undisturbed backwater areas. Bass Hunter boats are just the ticket to those lunker holes the bigger boats have to pass up. Bass Hunter boats are designed for outdoor enthusiasts of all ages. Notice how high this ultra model Bass Hunter rides in the water. The ribbed pontoon design glides through the water, yet provides a safe, stable platform. While Bass Hunter boats are rated for outboard motors of up to 5 horsepower, actually, electric trolling motors are usually the power method of choice. Very little power is needed to take you and your Bass Hunter to that special fishing or hunting spot. The Bass Hunter Economy boats are light and easy to carry, but still have that famous Bass Hunter quality, comfort, and stability. Bass Hunter boats are offered in many sizes and models, all with ribbed double floors and built-in handles for carrying or tying off. Quiet, low profile, and easy to transport, the Bass Hunter boat is the perfect hunting partner. The Bass Baby by Bass Hunter Boats is rotationally molded for incredible strength. The sides of the Bass Baby flare to a 54-inch width, making it the widest boat in the Bass Hunter line, yet fitting easily into standard pickup truck beds. At an 18-inch height, it is also the deepest model boat ever offered by Bass Hunter. The molded in wheels make handling the Bass Baby a breeze. For ease of transportation, durability, and stability in an 8-foot package, the Bass Baby by Bass Hunter is your dealer today, or call the Bass Hunter office for dealer information.
I'm gone fishing again. I'm gone fishing again. Gone chunk of mouth and reel them in. I'm gone fishing again. No need to call me on the phone. Won't do no good, I'm not at home. Don't drop by cause I ain't in. I'm gone fishing again.
I'm gone fishing again. I'm gone fishing again. Gone chunk of mountain reeling men. I'm gone fishing again. Ah, chuck it. Tight, but I'll unwind like my old fishing line. Just gonna lay back in the wind. I'm gone fishing again. I'm gone fishing again. I'm gone fishing again. Don't jump them out and reel them in. Gone fishing again.
You're gonna dig it now.
I'm gone fishing again. I'm gone fishing. Don't jump a mountain, reel them in. I'm gone fishing again.
It's all going out.
Gone fishing again.